Let's solve this equation. First, we need to multiply each component of the equation by 4 in order to get rid of this denominator. X times 4 is 4x plus x over 4 times 4 is x equals 5 times 4 is 20. 4x plus x is 5x. Equals 20. Now we need to divide each component of this equation by 5. 5x divided by 5 is x. 20 divided by 5 is 4. X equals 4 is our answer. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have a topic in mind you would like me to cover, please leave it in a comment below. Thank you.